once again, all you need is a black and a white color. And we're gonna start off by blacking out our eye socket area. By the way, I'm just using some No Names Kids Face paint brushes. They work out a lot better than the ones I used in my previous video. Next up, it's just all white. Just spare out your nose. For not so streaky finish, go over it with a beauty sponge. So all we want to do now is do the nose, the lips, and draw on some eyebrows and ornaments. I'm gonna do this in black, but you can choose any color of choice. You can always add some decorative stones to this, but I opted not to since I didn't find any that I quite liked. So this concludes the finished look. I hope you liked it, and I hope to see you next week with a normal makeup tutorial. Bye guys.